Jockey Luis Contreras to get back. They're ready. Off they run. Best away, will she from Raglan Road. Pure Purity in the centre with Trini Brunette hunting up to second early on the inside of them, Eye on Berlin. San Nicolas Storm next to last. The trailer is Bella Fabiana. Will she had no trouble getting to the inside and is out head on the chest doing it well by a length to Trini Brunette. Eye on Berlin is third, then Pure Purity. Raglan Road is mid-pack and second last, San Nicolas Storm. And three away last is Bella Fabiana. Will she opens a length and a half lead on Trini Brunette, staying handy. And Eye on Berlin, they come after the leader who's doing it okay. They're three in front of Pure Purity, Raglan Road, San Nicolas Storm. Bella Fabiana's at the back. Every step a winning one so far. Will she in front? They head to the quarter. And will she coasting along by over a length to Trini Brunette and Ion Berlin. They're ahead of the others by three lengths. Then Pure Purity, San Nicolas Storm running on top of the lane. Will she in front, targeted by Trini Brunette. Hasn't released the brakes yet on will she. Hands and heels now urging along. And Trini Brunette ranging up to make a race of it. But will she dashing along in fine style. And at the 16th pole, will she never had to look back and never ever challenged. Will she too much for them by 2.5 Trini Brunette. Eye on Berlin was 4.5 away third, then Bella Fabiana. The race time, 1:09.60.
Did she get to front? Not today.
Gustav Schickedance is the winning owner. Mike Keo is the winning trainer. Three-year-old chestnut filly is by one goal. From the city of Dan, Sweet Barber Breeze. Spread by Gustav Schickedance.
Okay, Gus. Yeah, okay, hold it right there. Okay, hold it right there. Can't listen. Thanks, Gus. Thank you.